first feature film was with Paul Rotha directing a film in Ireland called No Resting Place. It was shot in 1950. One of the first all-location films. We had no studio shot in it at all. The locations, if we needed a police station, we could find one in a small place. The film was about tinkers, casual workers who went from one farm to another. It had wonderful actors in it, mainly from the Abbey Theatre in Dublin. Jackie MacGowran was one of them. Eithne Dunne was another one. And the only English actor was Michael Gough, who had to have an Irish accent, of course. We had terrible weather in Ireland. I think we only had 2 full days sunshine. The rest we had to wait for breaks in the clouds or wait for the rain to stop. And we had a bus to sit in, and I lost quite a lot of money playing poker because I never learned to play poker before. But it wasn't really a lot of money now. We played for pennies. But on the whole, it still looks quite good. Rosa came with sketches of setups every day. He was very conscientious, but of course we never were bound to these sketches. We always found that we had to alter the sequence we shot it and the points of view we had to alter for practical reasons. The film is still being shown, and I am invited to go to Limerick in May for a performance. They are having a conference about émigré people, artists and photographers and film people. And that I'm invited to go there to introduce the film. It was also shown at the National Film Theatre not so long ago.